It never fails. Like, whenever you want to have your camera on, it never is. To pop up there. She just went running and just like jumped like a kangaroo over the little hill there. It was hilarious. Oh man, I already get winded. So let me walk up here and we'll go over what today's video is going to be about. There's Pop. What's up, Pop, Pop? What? What are you going to do? Oh, she's so full energy. I am not. I was going to make a, excuse my long-winded, I think I might have COVID. I don't know. I was supposed to do a video today. Me and my buddy Mike Hawk. Keep the heads ringing. Because I'm going to do some shooting. Then I'm getting sick. I don't know if it's COVID. But man, I have no energy. We are all like throwing up and stuff. So let me get over here real quick. Okay, that's a little better. Sorry, like, I know I'm a big dude, but I go to the gym all the time and walk all the time. And I'm pretty good shape. Even just walking up the hill got me winded. So I have this headache that won't go away. I never get headaches. Every time I had COVID, I had a headache with it. So, but I feel pretty decent. Me and Mike, keep the heads ringing. We were supposed to do a shooting video today. I told him, I was like, dude, I'm just not feeling up to it. But it gives me a chance to go over a YouTube thing that they're not even trying to hide anymore. So originally on my channel, I had it monetized and I kept getting, you know, the yellow flags where you can't really make any money. I was like, whatever. I make my own money. I don't fucking care. And then after that, they were going through and it was like Monday through Friday, like 9 to 5, I guess, be California time. They'd go in there and they would like take out subscribers. People that are actively subscribed and maybe old accounts, you know, which that happens. But it was, you know, a lot of people said, hey, I got unsubscribed, which I was like, that happens. I didn't really care. But when I was doing my last couple videos here, whenever you put your description in, at the end of your description, last thing, you should put your hashtags in. Hashtag whatever. You know, if it's for like Trump, put hashtag Trump, Biden, hashtag Biden, whatever. Hashtag USA, use that a lot. Freedom. It'll come up what you recently used and maybe a few suggestions. And then last time, let me switch. Oh, almost lost you there, Blue. He's a pretty good dog, but he gets it in his head that he wants to go. Or if a deer pops out, he's gone. It was funny. I was shooting here the other day. I was shooting 22? No, my 17. I was shooting my 17. I came up, checked the targets, and a freaking spike was behind my backstop the entire time. So anyway, back to the hashtags. So I'll probably might have been on my screen or my thumbnail. Sorry. I wrote it down here. So the suggested hashtag that came up, because I did, I think, a shooting video. I did a YouTube short, and then I was putting up another shooting video. And then it was all in like the same day or same 2 days. So the suggested one was hashtag the game is up, disillusioned Trump voters tell their stories. Now, someone from YouTube, they definitely encoded, put that in there for sure. Because stuff like that never comes up under suggested things. I mean, that's exactly what they think. That's exactly the way they feel about us. And, you know, that's cool. You can feel that way. But, you know, the pendulum always swings the other way. Like, someday it's going to come back and bite you in the butt, man. Like, I honestly, like, I like Trump. And I always said, like, I didn't think he was the best president for the job. But he ended up being, like, the best. Which is kind of weird. Like, you wouldn't think he would be. Me, personally, he put thousands of dollars in my pocket. Me and my wife worked very hard. We have a young family. 401k and everything was up. Stocks were up. Our costs were way down. I work for a petroleum company. we were getting gas so cheap that we just didn't have enough room to store it anywhere. People say, well, the economy is better now. It's like, I got a 30% increase in my pay. Good. Okay. I just want to say, jump here real quick. That's 30%. It's like for me and my wife, that's being very generous too. It's probably a lot less than that. My expenses went up over 100% conservatively, probably more like 150%. So, and he fought for peace in the world. Like, he tried to get peace deals in the Middle East, North Korea, you know, Russia, China. Like, I just don't get why you can say he's a bad dude. Like, every time I ask somebody, like, why don't you like Trump? Like, what is it particularly that he said, did, or whatever, his policies, that you don't like? And nobody has ever gave me a good argument. Nobody, ever. I can tell you why I don't like Joe Biden. Mostly because of his economy. And that, and we're on the brink of World War III, you know? But I just want to put that out there, that YouTube directly put this in my suggestion thing. So I just want to know if you guys seen anything like this. And then also, you know, the videos, just, they just got throttled. I used to get hundreds and thousands of views per each video, which I don't care. But now it's like, you're lucky you get 100 views. And I don't really care, but it's like nice to reach out and talk to people. Like, everybody I do talk to, like, we have good friendships because, you know, we're like-minded people. And it's nice to get out to even people I don't, like, disagree with me. It's fine. Like, I still have a civil conversation with them. But this kind of sucks, you know. You put out a video and you said you'd like to just be treated fairly, you know. But I know, unfortunately, that's just not the case. But, I mean, I just don't get their train of thought of thinking that way. Because, I mean, you call people like Trump fascists? Like, what do you think you're doing? Like, you are marching down the road of fascism so quickly. But, say, in the end, good always wins. But, unfortunately, evil has to really put a hurting on everybody. It's just, it's not good for anybody. But I just want to put that out there. See if anybody else had that same problem with that hashtag or anything similar. Let me know. Thanks, guys.